In this module of the Microsoft Teams tutorial, I'll demonstrate how to use the chat module in Microsoft Teams. So we go here to Microsoft Teams, and one of the modules is chat. Now, chat can be used to interact directly in real time with one or more individuals at the same time, a group chat. So to interact with an individual, you simply click on the chat module here, and then search for that particular individual, locate the individual, and then click on it, and then on the bottom right, start typing the message. Now, depending on what their status, whether they are in the office or not in the office, you may get a message similar to this. That is their presence status. So in this case, you type the message. Further down here, you can format the chat if you want it, can add attachments, and use any of those tools on the bottom. Then press send. The individual on the other end will receive the question, and then if they are available, they'll respond. And the response will be displayed very similar to this, and then you'll interface with that particular individual as needed. Now, under the chat area, notice that they also have files that you have exchanged with this individual, and then any files that you attach or send via Microsoft Teams at any point, any of those files will be added to the files area. They will be aggregated in this area. Under activity, it's going to list the activity, like any prior correspondence that you have had with this individual, and then it's going to even look up the linked profile for this particular individual in your chat. Notice that as part of this chat with this individual, you can also add other tabs and other applications as part of the conversation with this particular individual. Notice here to the right, there are three dots as well under more options. You can pop out this chat or you can pin this chat on the top left. So if you had 50 conversations or 100 conversations or whatever there as part of your correspondence with other individuals, you can pin particular chats to always stay at the top of the list for you, and it will allow for up to 15 items to be pinned as part of your chat module. If you like this video, please press like, subscribe, and then click on the bell icon.